नाउ कम टू क्वेश्चन नंबर थ्री. से ट्रू और फॉल्स एंड जस्टिफाई योर आंसर. द सेम सॉल्यूशन. फर्स्ट पार्ट इट इज 10 इनटू 10 इज फॉर 11 इक्वल टू 100 रेज फॉर 11. सी लेफ्ट हैंड साइड. It is 10 into 10 raised to power 11. Here base are same and it is multiplied. Therefore powers will be added. This can be written as 10 raised to power. Here power is not given. Write it 1. It can be written as 1 plus 11. That is 10 raised to power 12. Now right hand side. It is 100 raised to power 11. Here 100 can be written as 10 into 10. And in exponential form, it can be written as 10 raised to power 2 because it is multiplied 2 times. So this can be written as 10 raised to power 2. Raised power 11. Here powers will be multiplied. That is 10 raised power 2 into 11. That is 10 raised. That is 10 raised power 2 into 11. It is 22. Therefore, left hand side is not equivalent to right hand side. Therefore, it is false. Now say second part. It is 2 raised to power 3 is greater than 5 raised to power 2. Here 2 raised to power 3 means 2 into 2 is greater than 5 raised to power 2 means 5 into 5. 2 into 2 into 2 means 8. 8 is greater than 5 into 5, that is 25. Here what we observe, that 8 is not greater than 25. Therefore, it is false. Now see third part. It is 2 raised to power 3 into 3 raised to power 2 equal to 6 raised to power 5. You see left hand side. It is 2 raised to power 3 into 3 raised to power 2. 2 raised to power 3 means 2 is multiplied 3 times, that is 2 into 2 into 2. 3 raised to power 2 means 3 is multiplied 2 times, that is 3 into 3. Multiply it, you will get 72. Now right hand side, it is 6 raised to power 5. 6 raised to power 5 means 6 is multiplied 5 times, that is 6 into 6 into 6 into 6 into 6. If you multiply it, you will get 7776. Therefore, left hand side is not equivalent to right hand side. So it is false. Now come to fourth part. It is 3 raised to power 0 इक्वल टू 1000 रेस पावर 0। ये 3 रेस पावर 0 इट्स वैल्यू इज 1 एंड 1000 रेस पावर 0 अगेन इट्स वैल्यू इज 1। ये लेफ्ट हैंड साइड इट इज इक्वल टू राइट हैंड साइड, देयरफॉर इट इज ट्रू। Now come to question number 4. Express each of the following as a product of prime factors only in exponential form. The same solution. First part. It is 108 into 192. Here you have to write it in exponential form. So find out prime factors of 108. Here 108 is divisible by 2, divided by 2. We will get 54. Again divided by 2. We will get 27. Now 27 is divisible by 3. Divided by 3, we will get 9. Again divided by 3, we will get 3. Again divided by 3, we will get 1. Therefore, 108 can be written as 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3, and in exponential form it can be written as 2 raised power 2 into 3 raised power 3. Now make prime factors of 192. Now it is divisible by 2, divided by 2. You will get 96. Again divided by 2, you will get 48. Again divided by 2, you will get 24. Again divided by 2, you will get 12. Again divided by 2, you will get 6. Again divided by 2, you will get 3, and 3 divisible by 3, you will get 1. Therefore, 192 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 3, and in exponential form it can be written as 2 raised power 6, because 2 is multiplied 6 times into 3. Therefore 108 into 192 equal to 2 raised power 2 into 3 raised power 3 into 2 raised power 6 into 3. This can be written as 2 raised power 2 into 2 raised power 6 into 3 raised power 3 into 3. You see, base of first two terms it is same, and it is multiplied, therefore powers will be added. That is 2 raised power 2 plus 6 into, again here, base of last two terms, it is same, that is 3, and it is multiplied, therefore powers will be added. Here in second case there is no power, we write it as 1. This can be written as 3 raised power 3 plus 1. Now add the powers, you will get 2 raised power 8 into 3 raised power 4. This is your answer. Now come to second part. It is 270. Now make prime factors of 270. It is divisible by 2 divided by 2. You will get 135. Now divide it by 3. You will get 45. Again divided by 3, you will get 15. Again divided by 3, you will get 5. Again divided by 5, you will get 1. Therefore, 270 can be written as 2 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 5, or this can be written as 2 into, here 3 is multiplied 3 times, it can be written as 3 raised power 3 into 5. This is your answer. Now come to third part. It is 729 into 64. Here let us find out prime factors of 729. It is divisible by 3 divided by 3. You will get 243. Again divided by 3, you will get 81. Again divided by 3, you will get 27. Again divided by 3, you will get 9. Again divided by 3, you will get 3. Again divided by 3, you will get 1. Therefore, 729 can be written as 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3 into 3. Here 3 is multiplied 6 times, therefore here 3 is multiplied 6 times, therefore it can be written as 3 raised power 6. Now find out prime factors of 64. It is divisible by 2 divided by 2, you will get 32. Again divided by 2, you will get 16. Again divided by 2, you will get 8. Again divided by 2, you will get 4. Again divided by 2, you will get 2. Again divided by 2, you will get 1. Therefore, 64 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2. Here again, 2 is multiplied 6 times. Therefore, it can be written as 2 raised power 6. Therefore, 729 into 64, 3 raised power 6 into 2 raised power 6. This is your answer. Now come to fourth part. 768. Here find out prime factors of 768. It is divisible by 2. Divided by 2. Two three is 6. 2 8 is 16. And 2 4 is. Now again divided by 2, you will get 192. Again divided by 2, you will get 96. Again divided by 2, you will get 48. Again divided by 2, you will get 24. Again divided by 2, you will get 12. Again divided by 2, you will get 6. Again divided by 2, you will get 3. And 3 is divisible by 3. So divided by 3, you will get 1. Therefore, 768 can be written as 2 into 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 3. Here 2 is multiplied 8 times, therefore it can be written as 2 raised power 8 into 3. This is your answer. Now come to question number 5. Simplify. See the solution. First part, it is 2 raised power 5 whole raised power 2 into 7 raised power 3 upon 8 raised power 3 into 7. Now here 2 raised power 5 whole raised power 2, here power will be multiplied. This can be written as 2 raised power 5 into 2 into 7 raised power 3. Now in the denominator, here 8 can be written as 2 into 2 into 2. That is 2 2 is 4 2 is 8. And in exponential form, it can be written as 2 raised power 3. Because 2 is multiplied 3 times. Here, in place of 8, write 2 raised power 3 whole raised power 3 into 7. Now simplify this. Here 2, here multiply the powers 5 into 2, 10 into 7 raised power 3 upon, here again powers will be multiplied. It can be written as 2, 3 into 3, 2 raised power 3 into 3 into 7. Now solve this. You will get 2 raised power 10 into 7 raised power 3 upon 2 raised power, multiply powers 3 into 3, it is 9. 2 raised power 9 into 7. Here, see 2 raised power 10 and 2 raised power 9. Here base are same and they are divided. Therefore, powers will be subtracted. So this can be written as 2 raised power 10 minus 9 into again here 7 raised to power 3 and upon 7. Here base are same, that is 7 and 7, therefore, and it is divided, therefore powers will be subtracted. In the denominator, power of 7 is not given, we write it here 1. So this can be written as 7 raised to power 3 minus 1. Solve this, you will get 2 raised power 10 minus 9, it is 1, into 7 raised power 3 minus 1, it is 2. Now solve this, 2 raised power 1 means 2 is multiplied 1 times, 7 is multiplied 2 times, that is 7 into 7. Solve this, 2 7 is 14, 14 7 is 98. This is your answer. Come to the second part. It is 25 into 5 raised power 2 into t raised power 8 upon 10 raised power 3 into t raised power 4. Here 25 can be written as 25. Make factors of 25. This can be written as 5 into 5. And in exponential form, it can be written as 5 raised power 2 because 5 is multiplied 2 times. Therefore, 25 can be written as 5 raised power 2 into 5 raised power 2 into t raised power 8 upon here 10. 10 can be written as 2 into 5. 2 5 is 10 and raised power 3 into t raised power 4. Now solve this. In the numerator, say 5 raised power 2 into 5 raised power 2. Here base is same and they are multiplied. Therefore, powers will be added. This can be written as 5 raised power 2 plus 2 into t raised power 8 upon here 2 into 5 raised power 3 can be written as 2 raised power 3 into 5 raised power 3 into t raised power 4. Solve this. In the numerator, it is 5 raised power. Add the powers 2 plus 2, it is 4. 5 raised power 4 into t raised power 8 upon 5 raised power 3 into 2 raised power 3 into t raised power 4. That is equivalent to, now see 5 raised power 4 upon 5 raised power 3. Here base are same and they are divided. Therefore, powers will be subtracted. This can be written as 5 raised power 4 minus 3 into again t raised power 8 upon t raised power 4. Here base is same, that is t, and it is divided. Therefore, powers will be subtracted. This can be written as t raised power 8 minus 4 upon 2 raised power 3. Now simplify it. Here in the numerator, It is 5 raised to power 4 minus 3. It is 1 into 3 raised to power 8 minus 4. It is 4 upon 2 raised to power 3. It means 2 into 2 into 2. That is 8. So this can be written as 5 upon 8 t raised to power 4. This is your answer. Now come to third part. It is 3 raised to power 5 into 10 raised to power 5 into 25 upon 5 raised to power 7 into 6 raised to power 5. Now this can be written as 3 raised to power 5 into 10 can be written as 2 into 5. 2 into 5 raised to power 5 into a 25, make factors of 25, you will get 5 into 5, and in exponential form it can be written as 5 raised to power 2, because 5 is multiplied 2 times. Therefore 25 can be written as 5 raised to power 2 upon 5 raised to power 7 into 6 can be written as 2 into 3 raised power 5. Now solve this. In the numerator it is 3 raised power 5 into, here open the bracket, 2 into 5 raised power 5. Here this can be written as 2 raised power 5 into 5 raised power 5 into 5 raised power 2 upon 5 raised power 7 into, here 2 into raised power 5, it can be written as 2 raised power 5 into 3 raised power 5. Now solve this. Here rearrange it, it can be written as 2 raised to power 5 into 3 raised to power 5 into, here see, 5 raised to power 5 and 5 raised to power 2, here base are same and it is multiplied, therefore powers will be added. This can be written as 5 raised to power 5 plus 2 upon, here you can write 2 raised to power 5 into 3 raised to power 5 into 5 raised to power 7. Now solve this. It is 2 raised to power 5 into 3 raised to power 5 into 5 raised to power 7 upon 2 raised to power 5 into 3 raised to power 5 into 5 raised to power 7. You see 2 raised to power 5 upon 2 raised to power 5. Here base it is same, that is 2, and it is divided, therefore powers will be subtracted. So this can be written as 2 raised to power 5 minus 5. Similarly, in case of 3, here see 3 raised to power 5 and 3 raised to power 5, here base are same and it is divided, therefore powers will be subtracted. This can be written as 3 raised to power 5 minus 5 into, again 5 raised to power 7 upon 5 raised to power 7, here base is same, that is 5, and it is divided, therefore powers will be subtracted. It can be written as 5 raised to power 7 minus 7. Solve this. It can be written as 2 raised to power 5 minus 5. It is 0. 2 raised to power 0 into 3 raised to power 5 minus 5. 0 into 5 raised to power 7 minus 7. It is 0. Now 2 raised to power 0 means 1. Why? Because any number raised power 0, it is always 1. So 2 raised to power 0, its value is 1. Into 3 raised to power 0, its value is 1. Into 5 raised to power 0, its value is 1. Now multiply this 1 into 1 into 1, it is 1. So this is your answer.
That's all for today. Thank you.